What's up with your relationship?
I was never really a dater, and then I met my ex, and I was like, this is it. Like, I'm done. When we got together, I was like, I'll never date anyone else again. And yeah, it didn't work out. The effort level that I needed wasn't there. Like, I felt like I was bringing 90% of the effort.
It wants me to care as much as you do.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
I think that's
the person
yeah.
to ask for. What do you want? Look, you know, I'm not trying to marry you right now. But.
I know. No, in this box hearing, you're funny to wear the box
hearing.
Like, I feel like I genuinely came here wanting to leave with a relationship. I think the thing with me, though, is I'm only going to leave with a relationship that I'm, like, all in 100% on.
I do, too. So the reason I did stay is because I liked you, and I thought there could be more. That's what I said. When I first got here, I felt fine, I felt good.
Yeah.
I was having fun, and then you and I had a conversation, and I was a little flustered.
Same with flustered, that's funny, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Why did I make you so nervous?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. I can't control where that happens. I did start sweating and then thinking about my sweat that got in my head. So, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, whatever.
I'm doing good. I was a little uneasy at where our connection was coming in here. And I feel like I'm still not sure where it's going to go, but it's progressing, and I feel like we kind of got our footing again.
Well, you've been on 2 days.
Yeah, I'm on the third.
Wow.
Wonderful. Yeah. This is not normal.
I think tonight's going pretty well. We are both helping each other chip away at our walls. Hopefully, we can get to a point where we're more exclusive because I'm into you. We went on a date, which you shouldn't have done that. It's all right. It's not a big deal. And I'm glad that you didn't like me. Is this better than your last date? Talked about what we want out of this and what we actually think could happen. So now I think it's just really just having fun. So I'm going to get in the ring and we're going to have a lot of fun.